return to Isla Nublar with a sense of excitement and dread. This is where I experienced some of the greatest accomplishments of my life, and tragically, my most regrettable failures. But I've learned so much since then, about the dinosaurs, about this island, and about myself. So, welcome back. This time we do better, and when we leave on our terms. We both know why we're here. It's time to save these animals. But we can only succeed if we work together. Let's get started. Okay, we've been given a limited budget to get this operation up and running. First, we need to restore the power. Nublar's existing power network should suffice once it's operational, but we won't have the capacity to extend it.
Don't mind me, Miss Deering. I'm here to observe and report. Oh, and make sure the Foundation's investment isn't being misused, even if it is limited. I may also occasionally offer my trademark witty interjections and winning smile.
Brings back so many memories. Not all of them bad, mind you. We did a lot of great work on Isla Nublar. Simon Misrani, he was a good man. He realized John Hammond's vision. A dream, before it became a nightmare. In a strange way, this feels like coming home. I started here as an intern a lifetime ago. We gave the dinosaurs a second chance. Well, here I am, getting one myself, even as Isla Nublar explodes into chaos. I said that I'd never come back here, but deep down, I knew I would. Isla Nublar. I am forever linked to this island and to the events that showed us who really was in charge. But this time, we can make it right. Or at least better. Not here for me. I'm here for them. The dinosaurs. They're still my responsibility. And now, they're yours as well. Together we can show the world how important these prehistoric animals are to our future. Thank you.
All right, you've got the power back online. Now we need more facilities in place to continue our work.
Does a coffee machine work now? Finally! That was the longest I've been without caffeine since 1993.
Now for the most important part, the dinosaurs. Our primary concern is their welfare, which means finding the cause of this sickness. My team have identified some animals, and they want to take a closer look. So I need you to locate and capture these dinosaurs, then make sure they're housed in suitable enclosures. We want them to be comfortable.
Speaking of comfort, can someone find me a better office chair? This one is playing havoc with my sciatica.
Understood.
We're busy doing the big stuff, but we got some less big stuff to do as well. We need to photograph the dinosaurs on this island. Saves us a job once we get to Sanctuary. You go enjoy some of that not-so-fresh air and get us some snaps. I'll definitely be judging you on your composition. As if I know what that means.
Asset to be collected. Collecting asset. Assets in the air. Delivery complete.
Thank you for cataloging the dinosaurs.
Adding to the list.
Heading to collect.
Acknowledged.
Asset collection request received. En route to pick up.
Mm-hmm.
Now that we have the dinosaurs, time to learn everything we can about this illness. Build an observation tower overlooking the enclosure so our scientists can carefully observe what they're doing. Okay. Our scientists are in position and ready to observe the dinosaurs. Your job is to make sure the dinosaurs remain comfortable and contained.
Thank you.
Setting additional task.
En route to collect the asset. Heading to pick up the asset. Acknowledging asset.
Thank you.
Adding task.
Amazing job getting everything under control. Our scientists have the data they need to formulate an experimental treatment. Maybe even a cure.
Well done indeed. I always believed in you, Claire.
No, you didn't.
Let me amend that then. I mostly believed in you. Better?
It's more honest.
Now you're just being mean.